Hey everyone, so welcome back to LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga. Last time we started The Force Awakens. We were just about to head to go talk to Maz. So, yeah, let's just get back into it.
A party trick. Protocol droids are able to split themselves in half.
Yeah, whatever.
Maz is a bit of an acquired taste, so let me do the talking, and whatever you do, don't stare.
At what?
Okay, let's continue the story.
Han Solo.
Oh boy.
Hey, Maz!
I assume you need something.
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please, we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
Ooh, time to go find the lightsaber.
It's nothing, I'm just gonna take a look around.
Maz has so much stuff in her basement. Luckily, she has a castle to keep it. Otherwise, she'd be called a hoarder. Castle equals collector. Shack equals hoarder.
Fair enough.
Come on, Maz. What's it gonna take?
How about you start by bringing back that ship you borrowed from me?
You said that was a gift.
To me? From the Hutt clan. Borrow.
Well, I don't have it anymore.
It's going on your tab.
Let's go see what's up here first. Looks like a lot. Yeah, let's go just do this story.
You still have.
Tello giant thingamaz. Oh, hey. Okay.
I don't like sand.
Okay. Okay. There we go. Lightsaber.
Saber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I don't want any part of this.
It was the Republic. The First Order, they've done it. Where's Rey?
Where'd you get that?
Take it. Find your friend. Those beasts. They're here.
Rey! Rey!
Where is she?
Let's keep moving.
So apparently... Yeah, okay, so he can only you cut with it. He can't actually throw it, because obviously he's not a Jedi. This still isn't even an actual level yet. Unfortunately, BB-8 is not here, so... Yeah, and I can't change. Am I supposed to go this way? I guess so.
Let us go until you at least say hello.
Blast them.
So much about the map. You've seen it. Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
He took her. Did you see that? He took her. She's gone.
Yeah, I know. You've changed your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there.
First, let's...
It's all good, friend. I saw that weird shiny thing earlier. But I won't get in your way if you want to grab it.
Guess that's not happening. Okay. See if we can find any more easily accessible ones around here.
The First Order are getting stupider and stupider. There's a bunch of troopers lost in the woods. Those bucketheads couldn't find sand on Tatooine. Why don't you go help them get home?
Yeah, I think I'll do that. By brutally slaughtering them all.
According to the map, Maz's castle should be right here.
Think you're mistaken. There we go. Very lost, idiots. Okay. Ooh. Down, right, down, up. There we go. Oh, nice. I think that was a ship. Yep. There we go. Nice.
I thought I'd head out the castle and experience the outdoors. Take in the... I hate it.
Don't I need that for though? Why are you all the way over there? There we go. Actually something here? Oh, the Wookiee. I don't think I'm doing this right, but I don't care. It's working. All I need is like one more. Up, up, up. Okay, cool.
Those Converse are clever birds. Pretty sure I saw one steal some poor guy's kyber crystal as he was loading his ship. It flew into the woods with it. I'd go...
Never. There's one right over here. Oh. Okay. Ooh, what's up this way? Let's see what's up this way. Is that a porg? Why do these guys not follow? It's really annoying. Okay. Assume this goes somewhere over here. Yep. Kyber brick. Okay, yeah, let's do some upgrades to, you know what, protocol droids. Oh. That's actually kind of neat. Hello there. I'm doing good, how are you? Come on, I need a million. I don't want that. Probably unlock that as well. Okay. Yeah, let's get in. Let's go into the space for now. Because there might be a Kuiper comet. Yes, I am. I am playing on PlayStation. That's Kuiper comet. Close for comfort there. Yeah, it's pretty fun. Yeah, sure, let's do this. That was easy. Yes! Okay. No. Here. I can get the 2x studs. Yes! That's what I wanted. Yeah. Let's go into the space bottle. Let's head to the base now. It's gonna be so quick to earn these things. Oh. Oh, okay. That's two of the buttons. On to the mission, though. BB-8!
Poe? Poe Dameron? You're alive?
Buddy!
What happened to you?
I woke up, no ship, no you, no nothing. BB-8 says that you saved him? Well, we should go speak with the General. She's gonna want to talk to you. Come on, BB-8.
C-3PO, you must not have recognized me on the way in due to my stylish red arm. There's actually an interesting story. Who are you calling self-indulgent? General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete.
Can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. This was the Death Star. And this is Starkiller Base, the weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system. Hang on. This thing's 4K.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Okay, how do we blow it up?
That base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
Yeah. They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable their shields. But I have to be there, on the planet. We'll get you there.
Go around, collect all the free studs. Nice.
I've tried everything, but this door just won't open. Astrotech support said they were too busy to help, but I think the fuse might need to be replaced. There should be one around here somewhere.
That's easy.
You gotta be kidding me. No way. Not happening.
I'm in. So what's the plan? Come on. Let me do it.
Okay, big deal.
You up for this?
Ready when you are, Solo.
Yeah.
this'll fetch a few credits.
Fantastic! I guess sometimes you need to do more than turn it off and on again. Thanks.
Okay. Oh, I can only imagine how many credits I'll get from Kyber Comets now. I mean, Stud Comets. I ain't gonna bother trying to get Kyber Bricks on this planet right now. I kinda wanna do the Quad Jumper. But it's probably just gonna put me back in the Millennium Falcon anyway. Okay. Traveling slowly. Dun, dun, ta-da. Yep. Just push the guy off the cliff.
Over that ridge. We'll get in that way. Let's find Ray.
Where am I?
You're my guest. I know you've seen the map, and now you'll give it to me.
I'm not giving you anything.
Give me the map!
Never.
Wait here.
The scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force.
Then the resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
Bring her to me.
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
Huh?
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 The longer we're here, the less luck we're gonna have. The shields.
I have an idea about that.
Hey!
Intruders!
Remnants of infiltration in the base. Eliminate them immediately. Don't treat me. I have to come down there myself.
Alright, big deal. Now what?
Phasma won't be able to resist coming down and dealing with us herself. In fact, when we make her lower the shields.
Oh, the simple as that, huh?
You're all useless. Must I always take matters into my own hands?
What was your job when you were basic?
Sanitation.
Sanitation?
Who are you? Doesn't matter, you're dead now. Quick way to get some studs.
Is that a Wookiee?
Yeah, it was. That blasted you in the face. Guy only opens the Phasma. Jeez, how many? Okay.
Just wait until Phasma gets a hold of you.
Put
Huh. Oh, it's Ray.
Ray? Ray? She's safe.
Atta girl.
Good job. Hideaway. Let's go this way. I knew there was a thing here. Okay, I like Finn's blaster better.
Pathetic. I will deal with you myself then. Coward! Stop hiding. Your existence will be over soon.
Oh. Need a scavenger to get that. That's it. Not gonna get me, Captain Phasma. Nope. Why'd she go that way? That's weird.
We're going to need that power core if there's any chance of us capturing Phasma. She takes one step on this, and she'll be in for the shock of her life. It worked! Not so tough now, are you, Phasma?
Less gloating, more capture. We need that shield down.
Let's go. Okay. Of course you need a bounty on her for that. She's still down there. Well, she's still.
Get down here. Let me show you how to deal with intruders.
Oh. I get it now.
We ought to use that power core again. Let's go get it.
Okay. I see how this works. Go this way. Let's loop around. Yes, electromagnet.
A magnet. This'll teach her to wear that precious chromium suit of hers. Let's get her to the system control room. We can shut down the shield from in there. Ha! How's your fancy metal suit treating you now?
Don't get cocky, kid.
I won't make the same mistake twice.
Nothing more intimidating than Chewbacca holding his...
As soon as you let your guard
blaster.
Know, I'm going to eliminate you all.
Go unlock the door.
Open the door, now!
You won't get away.
You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields.
You're making a big mistake.
Go. Lower the shields.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
Yeah, there is.
Huh? Finn, what are you doing here?
Escape now. Hug later.
The shields are down. Almost in range. Hit the target dead center as many runs as we can get. Ah, direct hit. But no damage.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use it.
If you're going to get inside, I need to find the junction box.
Girl knows her stuff.
What are you eating, Chewie?
Keep your hat on, I'm coming.
Okay.
Make a move. We need to be ready at the door once Ray gets it open. Atta girl. Are you trying to blow us up? Hey, when I dropped them, we weren't sneaking into a first order base. And the Falcon was fine in the end. Come on, we got a job to do.
Walkway's out.
We could just dump the charge here.
Ever the perfectionist.
Fine. Then find us a way across.
Is someone there?
Oh, that worked. Oddly. Useful to know. Although I can also just do this to like all of them. I'm guessing that was supposed to bring down the ladder.
That's strange.
Turn the other way now. This works for me. Okay, that door doesn't open. That'll alert anyone? Guess not. Dang, okay. Let's pull this to here. Also,
huh?
Oh,
what's that?
What was that?
Dang it. Last one. I bet there's a challenge on this mission to do it all without getting spotted. I wanted to hit that. I would have known that.
Is that all of them? Let's get out of here.
Off we go.
Solo.
My son.
Will you help me?
Yes.
Thank you.
You just cut a circle in the floor.
Give it everything you got!
Oh, actually gonna fly this time.
Anyway.
trench run.
I want me a trench run.
Oh, dang it. I'm missing half these things.
This way.
Traitor!
Imagine
that lightsaber. It belongs to me.
Sure about that.
Come and get it.
Oh, okay. This is still this
Fight
mission.
Me. Put you out of your misery.
I'm still getting used to this thing, so bear with me.
No one will stand in my way. Not Han.
Okay, that does no damage.
Second time holding a lightsaber, and I'm fighting Kylo Ren. Steep learning curve.
Come on.
You don't deserve to wield that saber. Give it to me.
He wants us to follow him.
It's probably a trap, but we can't let him get away.
Why was that rock steaming?
He went this way.
Well, that's a horrible death.
A scavenger and a traitor. You two are pathetic.
This whole planet is falling apart!
We can't let him get away with what he's done!
Hey, you know what? Time to just fight.
Han Solo can't save you.
Nope, 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 nope. He's mine now. What?
It's the ones who destroyed the base.
Stop him. Let's just find a way past this thing.
Well, first of all, there's that in the... Yeah, I can't get to it.
Come on! Let's end this!
Fire!
Two.
Think what you could achieve with the proper training!
Oh.
You need a teacher. I can show you the ways of the Force.
Nah, I'm good. Poor Finn. Dude's just getting conked on the head.
Says he has something to show. BB-8, it is very doubtful R2 will have the rest of the map in his backup data. Hold on, wait. R2-D2 may have some much needed good news.
Show me.
Hey, all right, buddy, hold on.
The map, it is complete.
Luke, I'll go. I'll take Chewie and the Falcon. I'll go find Luke.
Okay.
Everyone has to do their part for the Resistance, even the mouse droids. From looking at the schematics, there's a part of this hangar only they can reach. It seems to contain controls for some doors as well.
Cool.
Mm-hmm.
Just casually dismantling half the base. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, look, buttons. Oh. That's what the... That makes sense. That's what that's for. Oh. Be the last button.
What?
There we go. Cool. Okay, I think, I think that's where we're gonna end it off for today. I hope y'all enjoy, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.